It is a chilly morning today, guys. It's about 20 degrees out this morning. We've still got a ton of snow, but check it out.
Clear skies, buddy.
Not a cloud in the sky. So today we're going to be producing some power, I think. Just give you a quick show here of the solar panels. We've got our four old solar panels down there and our four new ones up there. Today, I thought I'd do something a little bit different with you guys. We're going to take you up to Bonner's Ferry. We got some cool stuff going on up there. I'll tell you about that later. And then we'll be back in time to check out the sun on these panels, I hope. And then we'll see exactly how much we're producing. Hopefully in full sun if it doesn't cloud up. It's time to get out of here.
Icicled up car. Snow still on top. Sarah's car buried.
We are going to Bonner's Ferry. It's a town a bit north of here, 20 minutes away. For my first, what's it called? College class of the semester.
College class? Yeah. I thought you were homeschooled.
I am. It's a dual enrollment class. It'll be fun. Bonner's Ferry North Idaho College Satellite Campus. So I'm off to class.
North Idaho College. Bam, buddy.
Like Sarah said earlier, she is taking a dual enrollment class. That means that she gets credit for high school and college at the same time here at North Idaho College. And so she's taking a psychology class.
She's going to be able to tell us what's wrong with me.
That's a little scary.
So we drop her off here. We've got about 3 hours. And we're going to go explore a little bit of downtown, I think. This really isn't downtown. This is kind of like the new part of town, not the historical district. So I'm thinking that we're going to the historical district now. Just take a quick look out here at the river, guys. Yeah, check it out.
Pretty.
For sure. In Bonner's Ferry at the fairground, you can get water right here.
It doesn't look nearly as cool as the water down in Athol. Approximately 50 gallons for 25 cents. So I think that's the same price if I'm not mistaken. But check it out. It's just a garden hose size fitting here.
Go in here and check out the coffee lounge. No, the coffee lodge. Coffee lodge. Oh, it's nice in here. Nice little blueberry scone here. Jules got a, what is that, a raspberry cranberry scone?
Cranberry orange.
How is it?
It's really delicious.
Yeah, good,
huh? This is the cappuccino that I ordered. They made the top look very, very pretty.
It's nice.
Let me give it a taste. Yeah, for you that are new, for those that are old already know this, but cappuccino is my favorite way to drink coffee.
The coffee lodge here is a really cool place, guys. Let's cruise home and see how much power we're making. We're gonna have direct sun on the panels right now, I think. Magic, guys, we are back home.
How was your class, man?
It was good, yeah. It was like 3 hours long, so it's kind of long, but it was good. We just went over the syllabus and things and got to know what we're kind of going to be expected to do in this class. Then we went into the first module, which was mainly the history of psychology. So yeah, it was good. I think it's going to be a fun class. There's a lot of elements to the homework, which sound pretty interesting. So it'll be fun.
All right, so let's go see how much power we're making today. Oh yeah, looks like full sun probably. Let's go see. Come on, guys. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Let me just come down here. Bam. There's the sun. Oh, right at the tops of those trees. And little shading there. Little tiny bit of shading there. These guys, yeah, we're getting shade right here from the water tank. And a little bit of shade from the snow. Check it out right here. Yep, you can see it down there. So that's gonna be not as good for those panels for sure. But let's cruise in the solar shed, see what we're making, huh? What do we got here? So these guys, 3.2 amps, man. That's on these ones down here. This one up here, what do we got? What do we got? There we go. 23.6 amps. 3.27 amps. That's a big difference, guys. That's a really big difference. Wonder why that is. Yeah, so these ones right here, 3.3 amps, right on the bottom ones. And what was it? 23 amps on the top ones. So let's go see if I'll move these panels a little bit. I'll try to move them anyway and see if that's going to make a difference here. Because that corner right there is really shaded. These bottom ones here. We'll see. I'll be right back. Well, I moved them over a little bit. Less shading here. Still got some shading down there. Jules is using the snow shovel right now. So I don't want to interrupt her. She's doing some good work out there with it. Let's just see what we get now. Still 3.2 amps. And still 22.2 amps. But our batteries are 100%. So the batteries are up. We've already gone into the boost mode, it's called. Later, I think. We might get into float. We'll see about that. I don't know. We don't have too much time left here. Earlier today, this wasn't shaded right down here, right? We're already getting a little bit late into the day. We only got a couple hours left, and it'll be over into these trees over here. I mean, this is North Idaho, right? We don't get a lot of sun up here, and it's super low. I mean, that looks like that would be a sunset, like going down right to the west, but that is facing due south. And it's 20 to 1 right now, so, you know, it's like just past noon and it looks like it's sunset. That's the way it is here. But man, those new panels are rocking.
Snow's melting a little bit. Look at that.
We still got a ton of snow up on the roof though, man. I don't know why it's not falling.
Look at all those icicles, man. Wow. That's a bunch of sickles.
Knocked down the snow up here. So we don't really have any shading along the bottom, but we still have this corner shaded here. Right, which isn't too different than that corner shading up there, plus that little tiny corner.
Let's go see if that made a difference here. Without falling.
All right, what do we got? Oh yeah, well, we jumped up to 6.7 amps, 6.1 amps, doubled the amps just by cleaning off the snow. Up here, we're still up, it's 18 amps now.
So that's great, man, all right? That's great. Batteries are fully charged today. We're making some. Like you can't get any more power than that, right? I mean, we're not even using it. So we are overflowing with power. That's awesome. It's just what we need, man. But of course, it's not like that when it's cloudy and snowy, right? We saw that in the last video. Oh, it's so cool, man. It's a beautiful day. It's supposed to snow more tonight, though. Another day.
Partial sun.
Gotta get over there before that cloud gets in front of the sun. I wanna see what we're getting.
Oh, 7.6 amps on the old panels. And 7 on the new. 6.9, 6.8. It's getting cloudier. 6.6.
All right. That's not great, but it's not bad. Partial sun. Looking at the panels here. Yeah, it's cool, man. Brackets are coming.
The brackets are coming for these ones here. They'll be here in a couple of days. And then we'll mount them right up there on the wall.
So snow doesn't get on them. Ah, man. Oh, check this out. You guys got to see this. I know, snow's melting away. But check this out, man. This is cool, man. It's like
what do you call that, man? It's like a big wave. It's cool, man. It's like a jelly roll.
That is so cool looking. Could you guys see the spikes up in there?
Look at that. It's funny, huh?
I don't know. I think it's funny. I think it's cool.